For today's daily, we've got something special planned for you because it's our 100th episode. So to celebrate, we thought we'd do something really cool. We're going to show you how to paint a Gyrinx. Now for this, what I've done is undercoat the miniature with Mechanicus Standard Grey, and then we're going to start out with Temple Guard Blue. Then we'll shade the recesses with Collier Green Shade, and then add a highlight of Baharoth Blue. After that, we're going to paint in some patterns using Stegadon Scale Green, then we're going to finish off with a very fine highlight of Pallid Witch Flesh. So starting out then with Temple Guard Blue, I'm going straight to my medium base brush for applying this because I want to paint almost the entire miniature with this. And as always, then you paint down so it's nice and smooth on your palette, and when you're ready, all you got to do is start applying this to the miniature. And with this colour, you will need to put on two thin coats. Once you've got that even colour, you're now ready to shade the recesses using Collier Green Shade applied with a small layer brush, just to give the miniature some depth. With the shade completely dry, we're now ready to start highlighting, so I'm going to apply some Baharoth Blue to pick out all the sharpest features on the skin. Now at this stage, I'm going to start adding some patterns to the Gyrinx's body, so I'm using Stegadon Scale Green to do this, and what I'm going to do is go for some vertical stripes running down its back, down the sides, towards the legs. And there we are, I finished painting in the pattern, and you can see I also just painted its nose as well. And now we just have Pallid Witch Flesh left to apply, and this is just a very fine highlight on all the sharpest points. So you're looking at things like the tips of the ears just along here, also the ends of the fur, the ends of the paws, all little sharp details like that. And there we are, with that fine highlight applied, the Gyrinx is now complete. And well, we really hope you guys have enjoyed that one. So from Roger and me, and from all the rest of the community team, we really hope you guys have enjoyed these 100 episodes, and follow us for another 100 more. And we'll see you all again very soon.